The Kentucky Cuddle Cot Campaign gathered in Hyden this evening to remember children they have lost. The gathering was in honor of Infant Loss Awareness Day. Nearly 75 people made it to the event, where music and glow-in-the-dark walks took place. At the end of the evening, parents lit lanterns and sent them into the sky to honor the children they have lost through stillborn birth. Donations from the event will go toward a new cuddle cot for an Eastern Kentucky hospital.